Oh, I remember that shit coin. That shit was getting on my damn nerves.
What about?
When you wanted to fight Kieran, but you couldn't because his quest appears randomly.
Oh, yeah. You had to keep spamming, like, other quests.
Yeah. I think all the other dragons did that.
Yeah. Do these two spawn at the same time, or is it...
I hope not. None of us have Oracle. I don't think.
I didn't use Oracle.
Well, I'm gonna check out here.
Look at that, full stamina, full health, yes, finally! Well, they're not in six, neither one of them, so...
I'm in two, there's nothing here either.
Going to five.
I'm gonna check up here.
I don't see anything in five.
Somebody's in here. Oh, Baleful's in here. Oh man, he looks nasty in this game. He had spots all over him. Looks, like, pretty different than in Portal the Third. You'll see it. He looks sick, man. He just keeps boring. He's great.
Oh. Ew.
Like, he's sick.
Yeah, he is. Ew, man. Ew. What the fuck? What happened?
Beating his ass, though.
He blew up on him already? Man. He's raging already. Uh-oh.
So now he looks like a Kazu.
Looks just like has, except he has spots all over the place. Oh! Get away from his butt.
Oh, he pinned me. Oh shit.
Oh, he has a pin move. Oh, I did not know that. Oh, he blew up his tail.
Nice.
His tail blew up already.
You broke it when it blew up.
Yeah.
I was still on the ground, so I couldn't do anything.
Poke Russ. Oh. Oh, he doesn't do like a Thunder Body Slam? Wow, I don't understand Purple Royal Lotaroth, man. I can't get over that.
There's an explosion about to happen. Oh, it just did.
This is, paralysis is nothing compared to the slime. Maybe Paralysis and Freedom Unite. This is like, that's like the level of the slime.
I bet if I hit you... Oh! Was he about to roar or something?
I don't know what he was about to do.
I like being
it.
Able to paralyze monsters in traps. I miss that.
That's how he beat Gold Bajang so fast.
Something just broke.
Oh, he tried to paralyze me. And you, I think.
Wait, well, you can still paralyze a monster in a pitfall.
Can you?
Oh, shit.
Yeah. You've always been able to do that. They let you do it and try. Mm-hmm. It's just you can't chain paralysis. Freedom Unite let you do that. Damn, I lost my blue sharpness.
Ah.
I didn't even take my drugs.
There we go.
Ooh, this boosts my defense to 443? Let's go. 936.
Yeah.
Or 536. Look out. No! I can't move! I was already attacking. Ooh, I took that like a champ, though.
He did. I got you.
Thank you.
Whoa!
I got the Kezu you right there, bro.
That's like the dangerous Kezu, though. Thank God he can't shoot as many as Kezu can.
I hated fighting Kezu.
He's dropping a bomb.
Kezu was like the worst fight ever, yo.
You couldn't panic run from that.
Couldn't panic run from none of his shit. All you could do was roll, and the roll only did so much. Mm-hmm. I hated fighting that motherfucker.
Oh, he just tried to take me out.
Psych.
Take me out.
It's fine. There goes
his face.
Rage mode. Now the butt is the best place to be. Why is he spotted? Oh shit!
Oh, shit. Spotted dick.
Yeah. Okay. That's not disgusting.
Get out of that corner. Hey, he's looking at you. You notice he's like, when he's raged, he's like sparkly in his mouth. It's like,
yeah, his mouth sparkles.
Oh yeah,
look at that.
He's limping.
Are you serious?
I thought that's all you for. I didn't bring bounce bombs, I totally forgot.
Me neither.
Oh, a baggie punched me around. me get over here so I can get some shots in.
I think we were red. I don't know if the explosion went off.
It almost went off while he was on that ceiling.
Whoa.
Damn, he almost got me.
It did go off. Because we're green now.
Gotta move.
Oh no, I can't roll forward. He's trying to push me back into it.
Yeah, I saw that.
Asshole.
We're yellow again.
Shit. Wow, I like how it floats through the air and then comes down. Oh, wow.
That was that's right. It's a two monster mission. I'm like, why did he? We didn't break his chest.
Yeah, we did.
Did we? Yeah. Is that broken? Oh, okay.
Broke everything on him. That was almost too easy.
Fearsome Maw.
That's what I carved.
Oh, nice.
Another one.
Holy shit. Oh, I got one too. Yeah, that would have been nice if I needed those.
Alright, so now
you actually like Plesioth Fox Eye? From Freedom Unite? She said she liked the hitboxes.
I think that was sarcasm.
That has to be sarcasm, because there's no way you were serious about that.
Trollololololololol.
You used to believe that you seriously meant that.
Oh, here he is. He's in two. Oh, he looks cool.
Oh, he's spawned on me?
Yeah, he's like super. No, I see why they call him Jay Roth in this.
He's like, oh, he's not blue like he was in.
Oh, that is awesome looking.
He looks cool. Isn't his head like super armored?
It is. His head is severe. His head is severely armored. Oh, he's actually Jade. Wow. Oh, look what he does immediately. What a bitch. Wiggle it just a little bit.
I forgot how much bigger his head is than regular frogs.
Yeah, his head is massive. It's explosion.
Comedic.
Oh no?
Got
no
the shiny.
Whoa, he did that quick.
Yeah, he did. Oh shit.
Man. Why do I feel like he's moving faster than Baroth?
He is. He's moving a lot faster. Oh, I just went unleashed.
Hey, remember, Baroth is moving like slow motion.
Crap, yeah, he does.
Moving in slow motion. Oh, he caught me with that.
Moving in slow motion. Moving in slow motion.
Nice, nice. Damn.
Hold up, chop bitch. Up. Slow it down, snow. Slow it down, yeah, yo. I'm unleashed. He used to fall back.
Crap.
Give me the shiny. Oh, Marathon!
Oh, totally forgot about that. Like, damn, I missed. He came back.
The mud's off his hands. Oh, I mean, the mud. The ice. Whatever.
Looks weird.
Look at him.
Skinny.
Look at the color from like the top of his leg to his back.
Oh!
Ran right into me. And Paul.
Like, his color scheme is really nice. If only he was a better looking monster.
He's pretty ugly, regardless.
That big ass head. Why is his head so fucking big, yo?
Yeah, that bounced right off that shit.
Oh! Explosive! Oh my god!
Yeah. Right on his hands.
T-Fox, now you're witnessing the brokenness of the slime.
The more people using slime, the more broken it gets.
Yeah, just ask Bracky Dios about that Bracklin.
Yeah, the Bracklin beating.
The Bracklin he took?
He gave him the Bracklin beating. Oh, God! You missed him. Oh. The best way to avoid that is to chase him.
Yeah.
That's really the best way to avoid it. Look at the size of his fucking head. God damn, I forgot just how big it is, yo.
Yeah, I know, me too.
That shit is beyond a five head.
Yeah, it's a six head.
Oh shit!
Ah. Oh.
Kyle, you gotta stop making me laugh, man. I'm trying to concentrate on the hunting of monsters here.
Oh shoot, I did not do that.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Oh! Regular Baroth couldn't do that, right?
No, not the three, yeah, not
he
that.
He can throw mud at us like that. Uh-oh, watch out. He's lining you up. Okay, maybe not.
Yeah, he was circled around me. Man. I was trying to follow him like
you said. Throw him. Oh, he's tired.
Oh, he is.
End this combo, go!
I'm decapping him right now.
So am I.
Nice, nice.
Yep, decapping paid off.
I'm trying to get his tail.
Oh, god damn it. This whole bongo got me.
So basically, him and Baryoth just switch places.
What do you mean?
He goes to ice and Baryoth goes to sand.
Yeah, basically. I didn't think about that.
As if I don't get them confused enough as it is.
Not being any enemies in there. Alright, this purple.
Oh!
Cooling warming effect. Damn it.
That would have been a nice headshot there, but sweet Bulfongo. Shoot.
Oops, I meant to roll to the side. Nobody saw that? Good.
See, it's right on my screen. But thank you for killing that Bulfongo, or if he killed him, I kept running into me. Oh, shit.
Big pile, though.
Probably had to step away. Oh, he's limping.
Alright. It was a waste of my time, and we're back.
He's eating, or he's trying to eat.
Oh, what the fuck? Where you guys at?
One. Let me stop.
He did not get to eat. Oh, boom!
Yo.
Oh, wow. I came back just in time.
There we go. I was trying to help with that.
I should have bought the switch axe. Oh, I knocked him out. Oh, who knocked him out off his tail of the,
Who's
gonna Devil Joe it?
Yep.
I forgot about that.
I didn't know he could do that.
Oh, he didn't cry like Devil Joe does. Oh, well.
No, because Devil Joe fucking destroys this. The hit bump. Are we gonna run through to the Dragonbone relic spot?
Actually, yeah, that's not a bad idea. I need those for, weapon.
Stamina's dropping so fast.
Yeah, I know. Damn, he's running after Paul and I.
Why are these baggies like that? They're like a weird color. They're not white and blue.
Yeah, they're like kind of pinkish under.
Yeah, they are. Spot? It's weird.
Where's that Dragonbone spot? Oh shit, he's in here.
Oh, now they're not. Oh, maybe it's because of the light. Oh, he comes in quick. He's not like Devil Joe. Mm-hmm. Alright, I put my bug net away. God damn it. Oh, there goes the bone spot.
I'll check that out after he's dead.
Oh my god! Explosions just destroy him. That was the end of that. Fall over and die.
I guess I'll carve him first. Where's Earl, man? He's missing the Brooklyns.
Yeah, he is. They give me bone husk owls. This is bullshit. No, I don't want no damn bone husk, man.
I got 2 Dragonbone relics out of it.
I got nothing but bone husks. Wow.
Get out of here.
Get that shit out of my inventory. It's not even worth any money. Are those Wyvern Stones? Huh, I got 2 Wyvern Stones.
Nice.
Nice. I got 2 Thunder Sacks. 3 Thunder Sacks.
I completely forgot that we fought Baleful Giganox.
Yeah, he died quick.
All over him. Him and his spotted ass. He had chicken pox or something.